Catholic priest school just bought this house. Ever since they bought it, they've had more and more people coming there and doing work. You know, my mother-in-law contributes to this organization, the largest nonprofit organization in the world. She contributes to this specific sector. This is what we're dealing with. The dying God. Kill all that is living. Wearing black. This is Catholic. This is the Church of Rome. Antichrist. Cut these trees down. They want everything that's living to be dead. Because they control that which is dead. They own it. And they can put us in bondage if we worship it as well. These are things made with their hands. They worship them on the top of the hill, under every living green tree. Catholic Church. A couple priests moved here. They haven't stopped working on the house ever since. Now, they're gonna cut down this beautiful tree. These people worship a dying God. They wanna kill everything that's living. That's why they wear black. Want more and more money. My mother-in-law goes to this church. Vietnamese community. Never ends, man. More and more money with the Catholic Church. Largest nonprofit organization in the world. Church of Rome, the Antichrist. More money. Vanity. Worse than vanity. Murder. Murder of all that is good and pure, sacred and holy. Murder. Catholic priests. Destroying.